Hello children. So, what are we going to do today? Yes, exercise of letter T. Achha, why do we do this exercise after introduction? Anyone know? Yes, ताकि हम देखें कि हमें vocabularies और sound letter T के याद है कि नहीं. ठीक है, हम इसलिए एक्सरसाइज करते हैं. सो शैल वी डू द एक्सरसाइजेस? यस, शैल वी स्टार्ट? शैल वी सी व्हाट इज द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन? का क्वेश्चन नंबर 1, रिकॉग्नाइज द पिक्चर एंड सर्कल द करेक्ट लेटर. व्हाट यू हैव टू डू? यू हैव टू सी द पिक्चर एंड यू हैव टू सर्कल द लेटर रिलेटेड टू इट. व्हाट इज दिस पिक्चर? यस यस, दिस इज टर्टल. So, what sound is T? The letter will be T. So, we have to circle the letter T. Shall we see where we can find T in this box? Okay. Yes. Is this letter T? Yes. Capital block letter T. So, we'll circle it. Is this letter T? No. This is capital block letter S. Is this letter T? No. This is small block letter F. Is this letter T? No. This is capital block letter I. Is this letter T? Yes. Small block letter T. So, we'll circle it. Okay. Is this letter T? No. Small cursive letter I. Is this letter T? Yes. Capital block letter T. So, we'll circle it. Is this letter T? No. Capital block letter J. So, we'll leave it. Is this letter T? Yes. Cursive letter T. So, we'll circle it. Yes. Is this letter T? No. Capital block letter L. So, we'll leave it. Is this letter T? Yes. Small block letter T. So, we'll circle. Is this letter T? No. Small block letter L. So, we'll leave it. Now, we have seen wherever we can see letter T in this box, we have circled them. Now, we'll move on to second question. Okay, children? Children, now we'll do the second question. What is the second question? Yes. Color and circle the picture starting with T. Yes. Second question में क्या पूछा है आपसे कि color and circle the picture starting with T. तो आपको T से related जितनी भी pictures दिख रहे हैं, okay? Whichever pictures or vocabulary start with letter T, you have to circle them and you have to color them. Okay, children? So we'll circle. Sound is of letter T? No. T, tree. T, tree. Yes. Sound of letter T. So, we'll circle it. Yes. Quill. Quill. Yes. Sound of letter T? No. T, top. T, top. Sound of letter T? Yes. So, we'll circle. O, octopus. O, octopus. Sound of letter T? No. T, toys. Yes. These are toys. Yes. T, toys. Sound of letter T? Yes. So, we'll circle it. R, rose. R, rose. Sound of letter T? No. T, tomato. T, tomato. Yes. Sound of letter T. So, we'll circle it. Okay, children? Circle it. Now, what you have to do? Yes? Yes. You have to color the pictures which you have circled. You have circled tree, top, toys, tomato. So, you have to color these four. So, how you are going to color? Yes, you don't have to take the color out and you should not leave the white space. Okay, suppose, yes, the color the top. Okay, how you are going to color? Yes. Look, color is out.
No.
Same way you have to color. There shouldn't be any white space and the color should not come out. Okay? What is this? Jump.
Top.
Jump.
Top.
Same way you have to color this picture and this picture. Tree, you know the color. Yes, green. Tomato, red color. Toys, any color you can do. Okay, children? So you can color the picture also, and you know how to circle also. So you have to submit it today in your class group. Okay, children? Bye.